each of the moves we just did is to get your defender off balance. So the game's read and react. You have to be aware of your moves while you're doing them, okay? And when you do your moves, reading if your man is reacting to each of your moves. All right, so they're predetermined. So I hope you saw that in the drills I just demonstrated. Different counters to get to your shot. All right.